Hey guys, what's up? It's Kjones here, and today's video is going to be based on how to start getting involved in bossing on RuneScape, and it's the best advice and tips I can get. So before I start getting all into it, if you're new to my channel, basically I play Ironman mode, and I have a lot of solo experience with bosses, you know, Zora, Corporal Beast, raids, etc. And so I thought this video would be beneficial for people who are interested in getting into bossing, but they just haven't done it yet. The first thing the advice that I have is to just simply enjoy the process. You know, a lot of people will learn bossing much quicker than others. I've always been a slow learner, but at the end of it all, I learned it, and I have 500 plus kills in raid, or 500 plus raid KC, or 1,000 plus Zora KC, 800 armadillo kills, things like that, that really add up, and it shows that even though I was slower to learn it compared to some of my peers, at the end of it all, I'm probably just as good of a PVMer as them. So that's my number one thing, is don't get discouraged if it takes you a while to learn something. I know for one big example for me was Jad. It took me 15 plus attempts because of my nerves. I wasn't able to remain calm and everything of the sort. So it just took me a lot of attempts to be able to complete Jad and get my fire cape. Another thing was Zora, you know, took me about 25 attempts to get a kill. And then from there on out, I just kind of struggled with rotations, but, you know, eventually got it. The next thing I have to recommend is ask a friend for help. If you know somebody who has a lot of bossing experience with a specific boss that you're trying to learn, ask a friend, because you can watch 10 guides on that boss on YouTube, and yet there may be something that your friend knows that hasn't been mentioned. For example, I watched tons of Jad guides from a long time ago, and one time I just asked a friend, hey, I'm 11 attempts on Jad, I don't know if it's my nerves, is there anything else that you could recommend? I've been watching a lot of videos. Or is it just practice? And they said, well, one big thing for me that I learned is that on wave 62, right before Jad, the yellow major is where Jad spawns. So that was like a huge, huge thing that I never knew, you know? And so the little things like that your friends may know just from bossing practice is a great way to learn. Another thing is, and this is kind of ridiculous for me to mention, but only start bossing if it's something you're actually interested in. Because a lot of people like to, you know, do skilling on RuneScape and just watch shows, or like the social aspect of it, and actually don't like to level anything and just hang out with people. And that's completely fine. This game is for your enjoyment. Don't feel like you have to learn bossing in RuneScape to be cool or to match up to your online friends. I mean, at the end of the day, that's kind of ridiculous, because this game is for enjoyment and for our self-fulfillment. And if certain things are going to make you feel self-fulfilled and it's different from others, the reality is what happens in real life is more important than what you achieve in a game. But do what you enjoy. So don't try to compare yourself from others or make it feel like you have to learn how to solo something to be good at the game. That's just not true. And that's about it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. There's nothing that I can really think of except to enjoy the process and not really get into it unless you really are interested in the loot. One last thing I can mention is you always will get loot when you least expect it. If you are expecting loot or hoping for loot from bossing or raids, realize it's not going to happen. You will always get a drop that is worth your while when you're just enjoying yourself and you've completely disregarded the loot aspect of things. So I hope that helps, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. I've been working full time, so I haven't had as much time to make videos out there, but I hope to in the future. And feel free to subscribe to my channel if you're new here, and I will see you in the future videos. Bye guys!